LeBron, you guys have been making a big push to get the students to come out and watch you play here. What do you think of their support tonight?
It was good. You know, we had a lot. We had a good turnout. A lot of people came out and support, and especially for a Thursday night, you know, people trying to do a lot of stuff. But I'm glad we the number of students that came, and we appreciate it.
When we talked before this game, you mentioned this homestand's all about defense for you guys. Did you feel like, you know, the defense kind of carried the day tonight?
Yeah, we definitely played good defense in the beginning of the game. They got hot, and but we buckled down and we went zone a little bit, you know, confusing a little bit, and we kept switching it up. And, you know, we started getting stops, and you know that's what we could do, you know, to take our team game to the next level. So.
Tom, this was the biggest team you guys have seen since West Virginia. Did that size bother you guys a little bit in the first half? Did you feel like some of the shot selection?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we playing people that big, you have to alter your shots. You know, Coach Brady emphasizes the showing the ball. I think once we sort of got into the groove of things, it worked a lot easier. But at the start, yeah, we definitely had to make a few adjustments before we could get the bucket. And
you guys feel like you're still kind of finding your way at home, trying to find that energy you guys have had away from the combo?
No, we're playing a game of basketball. Anytime we play a basketball, we're having fun. You know, we just try to come out, you know, and protect our home court. That's what we talk about before the game, and that's what we want to do, you know, for the rest of the season.
Shakir, you're averaging 22 points on the road and 7 at home. Is there a reason for that? What's the difference? Is cafeteria food bad here?
I knew y'all were going to ask that question, but I really don't know. I mean, shots going in and out. I mean, you just got to play through it. I'm just happy to win, for real. It's not even about me. It's about the team.
There's 4 wins in a row for you guys. Close wins like this going to help you down the stretch, you feel like, a couple months from now?
Any win, we'll take it. That's what we play for. We, you know, came out for, you know, some games were closer than others. But at the end of the day, you know, we came out with the win, and that's the most important thing.
And shot selection is something you talked about plenty, Ron. You guys had 18 threes shot there in the first half. Just bad shot selection. What was going on, you feel like?
They were open. Some of them were a little quick. But for the most part, they were open. But, you know, Coach talked about playing inside out. We took a couple quick ones. But that's some. If we knocking those down, then we should, you know, shoot. But, you know, we talked about it, and we reeled that back in.
Tom,